Morning, everyone. I just want to read from Isaiah chapter 61, the prophecy about what the Lord would do, something that he came and confirmed in Luke chapter 4. So I just want to read a few verses from Isaiah 61. If you have your Bibles, you can turn to Isaiah chapter 61 and verse 1. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good tidings to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to those who are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all who mourn, to console those who mourn in Zion, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they may be called the trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he may be glorified. Then goes on to say what the ones who are changed, the ones who are clothed with the garments of praise will actually go on to accomplish. But this is what, you know, the Lord also says in Luke chapter 4, and he says the very same verses. He just reads it out and he says, today, this is fulfilled in your hearing. The Lord is, he did that and he continues to do that even today. The good tidings are being preached to the poor. He heals the brokenhearted. He sets the captive free. He clothes us, those who mourn, with garments of praise. He takes away the spirit of heaviness and he consoles all those who mourn. And he's here to do that this morning. How many of you believe that? Amen. He's here to do that. He's the same unchanging Jesus. And so why don't we all stand up? Just give thanks to him at this time. Say, God, we thank you, God. Thank you for what you did for each one of us on the cross. And we thank you, O God, for the promise of what you're going to accomplish in our midst this morning. Let's just begin to talk to him and thank him. Father, we thank you, God. Your word says that you have come to heal the brokenhearted. Lord, you've come to console those who mourn in Zion. Lord, to take away, oh God, the heaviness, the spirit of heaviness, and in its place, clothe us with garments of praise, oh God. With garments of praise. Hallelujah. We thank you, God. Lord, we invite you this morning, and we just pray and ask, oh God, that you would do the same thing in our midst, God. Let there be healing for the brokenhearted. Let there be comfort and consoling, O God, for those who mourn. And Lord, we pray, we ask, O God, let there be, O God, liberty. Let there be an opening of prison doors to those who are held captive by any kind of fears, by any kind of oppression. O God, let there be an opening, O God, of prison doors. God. Let's just open our mouths and just thank him. Praise it, because this is what he accomplished on the cross. This is what he did for each one of us on the cross. Hallelujah. We thank you, God. We thank you for setting us free, God. We thank you, oh God. We thank you for the healing. We thank you for the restoration. We thank you for salvation, oh God, that you purchased for each one of us. We thank you for the grace, oh God, that is available for us today, this morning, right now. We thank you. Let us declare his praise and say, how great is our God.
How great is our God.
How great is our God. Sing with me. How great is our God. And all will see how great. How great is our God. Set us free, O God. You've come to heal the brokenhearted. How great is our God. Sing and shout it in the midst of the assembly and say, how great is our God. And all sing, how great. How great is our God. The bondage breaker. The liberator, the great and awesome one. How great is greatness. Sing about His greatness. How great You are, great. You are awesome and powerful. Clap our hands. We're declaring, God, never will I hold back my praise. I want to ask you this morning, what is holding back that praise? You know, is there something on your mind? Is there some question, some anxiety, some fear? You know, let's declare and say, God, I won't hold back the praise that is due to You, because You are worthy of it, oh God. If there's one thing that is truth, it is You. If there's one thing, oh God, that is life, it is You. So I come to You and I will declare Your praise. Amen. Amen. Well, can we lift our voice and just shout His praise at this time? Hallelujah. 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 He's worthy of praise. You are worthy of praise.
You saved me. You set me free. You healed me. You made me see. You set me free. You give me all that I need. You give me life abundantly. You set me free. All I want to do is praise You. You set me free.
Sing it out.
You're my Savior. You set me free forever. me free. You are the way, and I will live for you all my days. Never will I hold back my praise, 'cause you set me free.
There's freedom in the name of Jesus. How many of you have experienced that freedom? Oh, just lift our voice and sing and declare, there's freedom in His name. There's salvation in no other name. No other name. There's salvation in no other name. There's no other name that is given by which we might be saved. And today we are standing as people who are privileged, who have known the name of Jesus. People who are privileged to have experienced the name of Jesus. Today, I believe that even as we declare His name, even as we declare His praise, you know, the power that is there in the name, because there is no other name quite like that. The demons tremble and flee at the name of Jesus. There's so much of power, so much of authority. And you and I, as sons and daughters of the Most High God, have been given the name of Jesus to use as a weapon against every onslaught of the enemy. Power in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all shame. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all pain. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all sin. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all shame. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all pain. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all sin. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. You're my Savior. You've set me free forever. It is by Your grace and power You set me free. You are the, yes You are, for You all my days. Never will I hold back my praise, 'cause You've set me free. You're my Savior. You've set me free forever. It is by Your grace and power You've set me free. You are the way, I will live for You all my days. And never will I hold back my praise, 'cause You set me free. You set me free, God. Let's declare it again. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all shame. Freedom from all pain. He has set us free this morning. So we don't have to live under that oppression anymore. We don't have to live under that guilt and condemnation anymore. Because He has set us free. He has lifted us up to an honorable position, just right next to Him. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all shame. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all pain. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Let's declare it.
Freedom from all sin. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. There's freedom in the name of Jesus.
Sing it one more time.
There's freedom in the name of Jesus.
Freedom from all shame.
Freedom from all shame.
Let all the shame fall off in the name of Jesus.
Oh yes. Freedom from all pain. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from all sin. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. You're my me free for.
Let's declare it. You set me free, oh God.
It is by your grace and power you set me free. Oh, you are the way. I'll live for you. I'll live for you. I'll live for you. You set me free.
You're my Savior.
You're my Savior. You set me free forever. It is by your grace.
It is by your power.
You set me free. You are the way. I will live for you all my days. And never will I hold back my praise. You set me free.
Hallelujah, you've set us free, God. Oh, we thank you, God. We thank you that you continue to set us free, oh God. Hallelujah. We bless your name. Bless your name. Every chain will break, broken hearts being made whole.
He's coming on the clouds, kings and kingdoms will bow down.
Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess.
And every chain will break, as broken hearts declare his praise. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is a lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring in power and fighting our battles. And every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb that was slain for the sins of the world. God breaks the chain, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb, and every knee will bow before him. So open up the gates, make way before the King of Kings. God who comes to save is here to set the captives free. So who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion of Judah. He's roaring in power and fighting our battles. And every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb. And every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. And every knee will bow before him.
Oh, he's fighting our battles this morning. The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. He is going before us. He is fighting on behalf of us. And who can stop him? Like a mighty raging river, unstoppable is our God. Oh God, we thank you. We thank you that you are for us, oh God. And if our God is for me, tell me who can be against me? Who can be against us?
Who can stop the Lord Almighty?
Lord mighty in battle, he's for us, not against us. He's with us all the time. He'll never leave and never forsake.
Who can stop the Lord?
Who can stop? There is no one.
Who can stop the Lord? before the Lion and the Lamb. Every knee will bow before Him.
Tell me, who can stop this God? Strong and mighty, awesome in power.
Oh, who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Oh, who can stop the Lord Almighty?
You're raising us up. You're raising us up. It's a mighty army. So stand strong in Him. Oh, so stand strong in Him. Yes, I will stand strong. Strong in Him, I will stand strong in Him, and I will stand strong in Him. No one can stop Him. I will stand strong in Him. Come on, let's lift our voice and sing. I will stand strong in Him. I will stand. Yes, I will stand strong in Him. Yes, I will stand.
God, we bow before You. We shout Your name. We shout Your praise. For You've lifted us up, O God.
Defeated, we are victorious, for you are alive.
Chains broken.
Chains have been broken. Our eyes have been opened. An army of dry bones is starting to rise. Death is defeated. We are victorious. You are alive. To a God we lift up one voice. To a God we lift up one song. To a God we lift up one voice. Singing hallelujah. To a God we lift up one voice. To a God we lift up one song. To a God we lift up one voice. Singing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We sing hallelujah. Hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. 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 Blessing and glory and honor. Oh, we make His praise. Lifted us up. You are glorious. You are glorious. To our God.
To our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice. Singing hallelujah. To our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice, singing hallelujah. To our God we lift up one voice, one song, one heart.
Lifting up praise to God.
Oh, to our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice. Singing hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let it be a war cry, rising up. Oh yes,
hallelujah.
Blessing and glory and honor and power, dominion to our God. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Make way for the one. the King. Open up your hands, open up your hands, oh you gates. Open up you everlasting doors, make way for the King. Way for the King.
Let him have his way in our midst. Say, oh God, you be enthroned. You be enthroned on the praises of your people, God.
We make way for the King. We make way for the King.
The cross has
the final word. The Savior has come with the morning light, but the cross has the final word.
The cross has the final word.
The cross has the final word. The cross has the final word.
He traded death.
He traded death for eternal life. And the cross has the final word.
Declare it.
The cross has the final word. The cross has the has the final word. The cross has the final word. The cross has the final word.
Evil
may put up its strongest fight, but the cross has the final word. The cross has the final word. The cross has the final word.
The Savior has come.
The Savior has come with the morning light. The cross has than the name of Jesus and all the honor. Jesus has the final word. The Savior has come with the morning light. The cross has the final word.
The cross has the final word.
The cross has the final word
in my life.
The cross has the final word. Eternal life, the cross has the final word. Oh, he traded death for eternal life, the cross has the final word. There's nothing stronger.